Hello there. Hi. Welcome back to the best bits of day two from the V Festival here in Essex.
Now, we're going to be bringing you Kings of Leon's headlining performance a little bit later, and we caught up with them. Well, technically, half of them. Half is better than none.
Exactly.
Jared, Nathan, welcome to the show. How are you guys doing?
Pretty good.
Great.
Fourth V, third time headlining. What's the appeal to come back to this festival again?
We love British festivals. You know, the crowds are always really good to us, and you know, it's England has always been kind of another home base for us. So it's almost like, you know, you come home and get to play in front of a ton of people.
Sweet. How did it go in Stafford last night? Everything you dreamed it would be?
Yeah, it turned out really well. We didn't know what to expect. We just played in Scotland the night before, which was one of the crazier shows of the tour.
That's the Scottish people. They're all bonkers.
Go on,
up
my
there.
People.
But they were up to par last night. They were really good for us.
I'm going to go on a limb here, if I may, for a moment, Edith. Did you boys finish your set, leave the stage, and go straight to bed, or did you get mashed? Judging by the glasses, I'm thinking you had a tipple.
We didn't have too much sleep last night. No, we did what we always do, you know, just get blackout drunk.
Hence the glasses.
Our nicknames are Bangers and Mash. That's
I like it.
That's what we go by off stage.
I'd like to know the origins of those names. Are we allowed to say it this particular time of day?
Well, one was before marriage and the other was after. So,
okay, we got it.
I want to know what your preferred mode of transport is, because in my head I have this romantic notion that you have a KOL airline where you kind of get on this jet and you fly to your headline sets around the world.
No.
It depends.
Last night we had a rather scary helicopter ride in and out, which was not too fun for me, but it just depends on where we're at,
I guess.
You
the scaredy cat of the band?
Yes.
Yeah, I hate flying. I hate any. I like to be on solid ground.
In fairness, helicopters are the most terrifying form of air travel.
Yeah, and they let Caleb fly it, which was a huge object.
I want to talk about the set, if that's right, because six albums due out next month. Really excited about that. How do you go about picking a set now? Do you get a little bit self-indulgent in terms of you want to play new stuff, you want to play something a bit different, or is it about crowd pleasing? Is it about getting those sing-along moments?
It's about pleasing the crowd, and it's always been like that for us. I mean, we want to be self-indulgent. We definitely want to play all the new songs because they're still so fresh and exciting. But, you know, you pretty much avoid anything that they haven't heard before. So you play like a new single before the album's out. But pretty much you try to, you know, spread it around to where you're getting songs from each of our albums, you know. So it's a little something for everybody.
I did hear there was an unusual event at one of your gigs in Birmingham recently. A gentleman showed his appreciation for the band by taking all his clothes off. Take us through that.
It was during Sex on Fire, and fittingly so. And you can always tell when the crew are all looking in one direction, it either means that a young lady is showing herself or something crazy is happening. And he had nothing but his shoes on. And
so it seems that we all know how to get your attention at a Kings of Leon's gig now. So if you see me out there this evening, it's for you.
You can come back
to
guys.
Thank you very much.
Meet you. Thank you so much, guys. Cheers.
Thanks. Very rude. Thanks. Very rude, guys. Very rude.
Well, they were fantastic. Lovely, lovely guys.
Nathan's gone.
Oh, get a room. That's all you'd...
Nah, not quite. Right, that really is it from us, from me and him. Thank you for joining us. We've had a blast.
It's been incredible.
It's been great.
Highlight?
The Rudimental set was pretty spectacular this afternoon, and just being so close to Nathan's guns.
Again with the guns.
Always.
Mine, if you care.
I do care.
With Stereophonics. The sun was setting. It was just perfect. Everybody was loving it, and they're just so damn good.
Right. Before we get all emotional, we're going to leave you with a band that closed the V Festival this year on the V stage, and I honestly cannot think of a better act to be given the task for the third time. Sit back, relax. This is Kings of Leon.
Bye.
Bye.